Here's how to set up an out-of-office message in Outlook 2016. First, you'll need to create the message itself. Open up a new email. Leaving the address field blank, create your message. The subject I choose is Out of Office 1st to 7th of May. Next, write the text of your message. I'll be out of the office from 1st to 7th of May inclusive, and so on. But now, instead of sending it to someone, save it as a template. Go to File, then Save As, and select Save As Type, Outlook Template. Outlook will helpfully take you to the Templates folder, and you can name it Out of Office and the date, and then save it. That's the first step done. Next, we'll use Outlook's rules to set up a new rule that will send a reply using the template you've just saved. Go to Rules, Manage Rules and Alerts, and create a new rule. It's a logical process that you build step by step. I want to start with a blank rule and apply the rule after the message arrives. Next, I choose where my name is in the To box and click Next. That means the message will reply automatically to anything that's sent to me. Then I choose Reply using a specific template. I choose the template I've just saved by clicking on the link here and selecting User Templates in the file system. There it is. Click on it and select Open. I can see the rule building in the box here, and it's showing the correct template. Next, you're offered the chance to specify exceptions. Now, this is very important. If someone sends you an automated message, you don't want to reply automatically to that, because you'll set up a chain reaction of ping-pong messages that will quickly flood everyone's inbox, including your own. So select Accept if it's an automated reply. You can select other exceptions if you want. The final step is to finish the rule setup, and you're given two options. The first option is to apply the rule to everything in the inbox, and you definitely don't want to do that. The second option is simply to turn the rule on. You can either leave it until you're about to go away, or you can turn it on right now. Turning it on produces a warning message. It will only work if you leave Outlook on and running. It's not magic. You can test it by sending yourself an email from a different account. And when you get back to the office, remember to turn the rule off. Go to Rules, Manage Rules, and simply uncheck the rule. That's it. Now you're back to normal, and you can start to answer the 1,700 emails or so that have arrived since you went away. Of course, you could always have set up a rule to divert all your emails for someone else to answer, but it's probably best to warn them first. eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.